Douching after sex does not provide protection against HIV transmission because semen enters the cervical canal almost immediately after ejaculation. There is also no evidence that douching after anal sex offers any HIV protection. Douching can irritate vaginal tissues and make it easier to become infected by sexually transmitted infections, STIs, and HIV. It can cause infection by disrupting the natural balance of bacteria and yeast in the vagina, and it can actually complicate an existing infection.